Did you guys know that the football huddle was created because once there was a deaf team that used signs? At one of their games, the hearing team understood their signs. Oh no. So they grouped together and signed in a circle. Also, did you know that they use signs in baseball? A long time ago, there was a player named Dummy Hoy, and he needed to communicate with his team. And now they still use signs in baseball. More recently, deaf people have been involved in TV shows. This helps the hearing and deaf integrate. Some famous deaf actors include Niall DeMarco from America's Next Top Model and Marley Mapp from Switch at Birth. They help expose ASL and deaf culture. ASL also has a very rich history. A long time ago, there was a man named Gallaudet who met a young deaf girl named Alice. Gallaudet wanted to teach her sign language. He traveled to France and met a man named Lauren Clerc, who taught Gallaudet sign language. The two of them traveled to America and created the first deaf school in America. Graduates from the school spread across the country and opened schools in all the states, including one in St. Augustine, Florida, for a school for the deaf and blind.